22 caliber, right?
We'll see.
Cross-match our profile of the planner against all those connected with this trial.
See, prosecuting lawyer Garrett Daniels, Judge Boyd Schuler, criminal defense lawyer Paul...
Wait, wait. Did you say Judge Schuler?
Yeah, here's a photo.
What's wrong?
You know him?
No, but I knew his wife. 2 years ago, she was driving home from work and she was killed by a drunk driver.
That could be the tragedy.
She was the love of his life, that's for sure.
12 months ago, Judge Schuler took a leave of absence due to health issues.
He was diagnosed with terminal cancer. He has 6 months to live.
And that's when the killing started.
You don't seriously think Judge
Schuler is the planner? Yes,
I do. That's the profile.
Tony McCacci is most likely Basola the enforcer. What have you got on Basola?
He went off the grid after his last trial.
JJ, put on a statewide APB and release McCacci's photo to the media.
Judge Schuler's a highly respected man. We can't just walk in there and accuse him of serial murder.
Then I'll go to the Attorney General and petition the Chief Justice if I have to.
And maybe not.
I believe you're looking for me.
You know, we have to advise you of your rights.
I waived my constitutional rights against self-incrimination.
When you walked in here, you said, I believe you're looking for me.
And I was right.
Your timing was impeccable. But how could you know that?
I knew it wouldn't take you long to find me. Not after what I've left behind.
So you don't deny any of this?
Why would I? What you see as a crime, I see as justice.
Ray Finnegan was a friend of mine.
Ray Finnegan was a criminal. You should choose your friends more wisely.
Must have really thrown you when Ray showed up at Emma's funeral.
How do you know about my wife?
You have absolutely no idea who I am, do you?
Ray told Rossi you only meet Basola once. So Judge Schuler had to have given him a list of names. He never needs to see him again. Just make final payment on proof of death.
Have Garcia hack into Schuler's files and track his financial records before everything gets shut down. And find out if his office made any calls.
They did. I spoke to them a few hours ago. I told them we had two suspects.
So he knows we're on the
way. He came here to stall. He does have a list. There's more to come.
Could we just get on with what I came here for?
Why? So Basola can go on and carry out whatever it is you asked of him to do?
No. You call him, and you end this.
Even if I could, I wouldn't.
She was born Emma Louise Taylor, 4th of July, 1958.
You could get that from anywhere.
When she was six, her dad, John, brought home a black and white homeless kitten.
If she knew you, Emma would have told me.
She named it Oscar, after Oscar Wilde. And of all Oscar Wilde's work, she loved an ideal husband the most.
I don't know how you know all of this about Emma, or what you hope to achieve, but we're done.
You know the charges. Charge me.
Is that what started all this insanity? Emma's death?
What started all of this? Was the 35 years I had to sit and watch as the system I swore an oath to protect failed the very people our justice system was meant to protect.
I wonder what Emma would make of all this.
Every single person on that list deserves justice, and it's justice they managed to evade.
So, you do have a list.
I'm finished talking.
Got gobs of two-way traffic going on. She means someone is trying to bounce us out.
Okay, Basola didn't come cheap, so Judge Schuler had to have made some pretty substantial transactions.
Got wire transfers to a Cayman Island bank, and that's where the trace ends.
How many? How much?
June, he debits numerations of $9,999. Just every few days, total of four. He takes a break for a few weeks until he makes his final transaction for the same magic number.
Anything less than $10,000 keeps the IRS off your trail.
I know that, too.
So, the final payment must be for proof of death. That makes $50,000 the price of the kill.
He
He did that 3 times over a period of 12 months, but 2 days ago, he raided his account for $100,000 all in one hit.
He also closed all his accounts and handed his entire estate over to a victim support group.
Someone who isn't suffering from too many brainiacs in the high-tech kitchen just bounced us out.
Good job, that's nice. If our calculations are correct, there are 2 more names on that list.
There are.
Every single person on that list deserves justice.
He said deserves, not deserved.
Right there, he looked at his watch for the second time. Whatever he's waiting for is about to happen.
We're excited.
I don't think you knew him at all. At least not the one I knew. I made an excuse for myself that I wouldn't be welcome at her funeral, but the truth is, I couldn't face it.
Your knowing Emma changes nothing.
Oh, but it does. Emma changed the lives of everyone she knew, but at least Ray and I saw her death for what it truly was, a tragic accident.
Dan Patton was drunk. He murdered Emma, as surely as if he put a gun to her head.
Is that why his photo's not here? You're saving the best for last?
We need to locate Dan Patton now.
$100,000 must be for some serious extras.
I want the truth.
I have nothing more to say.
Oh, but I do. I ran into Emma by chance a few years ago at a hotel in Manhattan. I was working on a case, so was she. I knew she was married. But I didn't care.
She wouldn't. No. Emma would not do that to me. You're lying.
Am I?
I want the truth.
You first.
Dan Patton is the last one. There are no more. Now, tell me the truth.
That night in Manhattan, she told me our connection was so strong. It could never happen only once. And I was fine with that.
Please don't. I have nothing. No money. Nothing.
Please don't kill me.
This isn't about money. This is about the murder of Emma Schuler.
Oh, God. Emma, that was an accident. Please. No, that was an accident. Please.
At least you now know what kind of man you're working with.
What kind of man are you, Judge?
I've had enough of seeing the guilty walk free of their sins.
And what about your sins?
I got cancer from mine.
Maybe he's still at work.
Workplace said he left for the day.
One to the heart, one to the head. We know who did it.
Basola has no way of getting off Long Island.
They're moving Judge Shuler.
What?
He's a high court judge. It makes it a federal case now.
What if Basola has no intention of leaving the island? Garcia said the judge was giving his whole estate away.
His property, his money. He closed all his accounts and paid off his utility bills.
He has cancer, but he still has 6 months to live. Is there a reason he's paying off all his bills now?
Not to mention the $100,000 he made as a last and final payment for not one, but two kills.
Usually the judge waits for confirmation of death before making final payment. Only this time he knew he wouldn't be around to see it.
The most important thing to me is getting up.
Special to you.
I was just thinking. When I first met him, I knew I would love her for the rest of my life. We were 12 years old. She always said we were doomed to be star-crossed lovers, destined to wonder what might have been. I never slept with her, you know. Wasn't true what I said to Shuler. That was just to get under his skin, knock him off his game.
Understand?
I should have married her, though. When I left the Marines, I was recruited by the Bureau, spent a few years on the streets, got involved with starting the BAU. Before I knew it, a lifetime had gone by.
I hear you.
I missed a life with Emma because I became obsessed with the chase, with the hunt.
Davey's threatening my family.
And we'll get Foyette, Aaron.
Okay, then what's your point?
You have a family. All this is over. What are you gonna do to make sure you're not a lonely guy wondering why you let the purest thing in your life get away?
Somewhere.
Here's a joke about the two Irishmen.
Yeah, I heard it. Didn't find it funny the first time.
I have always found that mercy bears richer fruit than strict justice. Abraham Lincoln.